The difference here between the ETFs in the US and the ETFs in Hong Kong are in kind. So that, as you can see here, the redemptions the investments can be made through Bitcoin or Ethereum instead of having to receive back into US dollars, which is what's happening over in the US. So that's a positive advantage that we have in Hong Kong over the US.